Hello everyone, I am Dr. Monu Singh, Senior Consultant Orthopedic Surgeon, Chief of Services for Joint Replacement, Arthroscopy and Sports Medicine at Narayana Superspeciality Hospital, Gurugram. Friends, today I want to talk about a variation of total knee replacement, and that is unicondylar knee replacement. We are trying to make a surgery which is considered to be a big surgery, a major surgery. It is now being cut down and being converted into a much smaller, more patient-friendly surgery, something which we believe is more tailored to a particular problem, that is osteoarthritis of the knee, which is involving only one half of the joint, and obviously turning it into a procedure where the patients are not able to feel the amount of apprehension or the amount of pain which goes with a knee replacement. So what is this unicondylar knee replacement? That is what we are going to talk about today. So we all know with osteoarthritis of the knee, when the knee wears out, sometimes the wear and tear is so much that we have to do a replacement, whereby the articulating surface of the knee joint, it needs to be covered up with an artificial material. This here is a model of the knee replacement here with me. So what is happening here, this is the thigh bone, this is the leg bone, and this is the entire bit is the knee joint. It's a model of the knee joint. Now here it is showing a total knee replacement which has been done. Here we have replaced the lower end of the thigh bone by making suitable cuts. We have covered it with a piece of metal like this. And for the tibial bone, for the bone of the leg, we have placed a tray on which we have placed a piece of plastic so that a new surface has been created. We have a plastic surface and a metal surface on the top bone. So this joint has been recreated with these materials. Now what happens is, if we can just have a look at a descriptive x-ray. This is an x-ray of a patient who is having osteoarthritis of both the knee joints, and as we can see, this space which we see on the outer side of both the knees, it is good space. There is cartilage which is present here, but the space on the inner side, it is completely worn out. The cartilage which was present here has gone away. Now the bone is hitting bone. We have bone on bone disease. The cartilage, it has worn out only from one part of the joint. The other part of the joint, the outer part of the joint, is relatively healthy. So this is where a unicondylar knee replacement comes in handy, because in this we have the philosophy that we are going to be replacing only that part of the bone, only that part of the joint which is worn out. The healthy part of the joint is retained. So here we have a model of unicondylar knee replacement. Now, as you can observe, the same thing, thigh bone, bone of the leg, tibia. So here, the replacement has been done only of the inner half of the joint which was worn out. The outer half of the joint which was normal has not been touched and has been left the way it is. So what advantages do we get with this? A, we have a smaller incision. A much smaller incision as compared to a total knee replacement is required. Secondly, much less bone is cut. The concept stays the same, whereby we have in the lower bone, we have a metal tray which fits to the size and a plastic over it. And similarly, for the bone above, we have a small metal piece which resurfaces the eroded area. So now this functions as a unicondylar knee replacement. But when you compare it to a total knee replacement, you realize that a lot less bone is cut. This whole part of the joint has been preserved, which in a replacement had been completely refashioned and covered. So we have here in a unicondylar knee only replaced the diseased part of the joint. The good part of the joint, it has been preserved. Now in a total knee replacement, initially everything was being replaced. Even with the diseased part, the non-diseased part was also being replaced. So that technique now is passe. Only the part of the joint which is damaged, we would prefer to replace that. Now this requires professional training. This requires comprehensive machinery. This requires an advance. It is an advancement. It's a technical advancement, and it requires both dedication on part of the institute and the doctor. We at Narayana Superspeciality Hospital in Gurugram, we are able to provide this technology, and we are having a good number of patients who have undergone this particular technique, surgery with this technique, and almost all of them are very happy and satisfied patient. And my suggestion is that if you suffer from osteoarthritis of the knee and you have been advised to undergo a surgical procedure, which may be a total knee replacement, I would expect for you to understand about this technique and take another opinion. Maybe you may be a suitable candidate for getting only half of your joint replaced, and if so, then please do give us a chance. We would be happy to evaluate, assess and advise you on your suitability of the procedure. And any other queries that one may have, you can reach out to us. Thank you so much.